Hail. Was driving around this afternoon and heard Magic Man on the radio. I've always loved that tune, but I'm not a big fan of the middle part, you know, the synthesizer. Do 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 do, you know, that part. Not a big fan of it. I know it's great, I just don't like it. So I went on YouTube to see, is there a short version, like a single edit, where they cut all that stuff out? And I think I found one. And it's a video, it looks like it must be Top of the Pops or whatever show they would have done it for then. Was that 76, 77, right around there? And so started to play along with it and immediately got confused right a few bars into it when you get to this. This chord. Which, to me, the high notes on that little definitely sound like they're open strings. You can tell by the way they're ringing that they're open. And it goes into an F. But they're open strings, but they're not B and E notes. They're D and G notes, which would be third fret. Well, it sounds to me, this is my theory, and agree or disagree, but it sounds to me like whoever it is, tuned the B string up to D and the high E string up to G. So you can get this. That's just low E at, you know, like an F power chord, F5 chord. Low E at 1, A and D at 3, and then the rest of them open. So I'm gonna play through this version, which is just the rhythm part, because I guess you could do all the soloing stuff with those two strings tuned up, but frankly, my brain isn't gonna transcribe that on the fly like that. So I'm just gonna do a straight rhythm part, but it'll give you an idea of where that chord comes in, and decide for yourself whether it sounds like this is what they did, or whether they did something different. So I'm just going to try this.
Yeah.
Okay. That's my take. Good luck.